ఎక్కడ కూర్చున్నావు? ఎవరి పైన
కూర్చున్నావు?
హాయ్ అను నవ్వుతూ షేక్ షేక్.
Hi you guys, welcome to a very random vlog. I say random because you will understand once you see this. I just shot random things anywhere. Whenever I thought it is worth shooting, I did shoot it. And I just clubbed everything and made it into a vlog because they were not making sense separately. Like if I have to do a separate thing of these things, they were like too small. So I just clubbed everything. There's no intro, no outro. So I thought I'll just talk to you guys and explain what is going to go on. So there's a little bit of me celebrating 50K, like little bit. Then little bit of my sister, my parents' anniversary, me shooting my, you know, BTS of like the outfit series which I have going on Instagram, wagera, and me just literally eating also. So yeah, okay, hi, welcome to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So I hope you enjoy the vlog. Enjoy. Go. Okay, go. So I was mid shooting. I'm shooting in the night today. It's almost 2:30 in the night, but I'm really, really hungry and I have a lot more to shoot. So I thought I'll eat something. Usually I don't eat anything post like 9:30 because I'm on intermittent fasting. Maximum, like the last thing I eat is at 9:30, but I'm very, very hungry. And the only thing I have to make right now is this Maggi Hong Kong spicy garlic noodles. So I've never tried this one before. The lighting is so off, but it's the best I can do. I think I'll try if I can do something else. Here the lighting is really nice, but there's nothing to put here. So we're going to go back to this area. So yeah, so basically I've never tried these noodles before and they're known to be like spicy garlic Hong Kong noodles. And if you know me, I love spice. So let's see how spicy this is. I just hope my mom does not wake up. If not, she'll think I'm mad cooking 2:30 in the night. Let's go. Not even finding any dish container to do. I think I'll just do this in this. I just went ahead and switched off the light in the hall because if the light is on, my mom will wake up saying like something will happen. So first thing is, I actually like to heat the water in a kettle because it just makes the process a lot more quicker than normal, than like a stove does. So I just heat the water and just put it in the pan and then put Maggi. So today actually I'm shooting in the night. I actually wanted to shoot in the evening and get done with it, but I don't know, like my body is so sore from yesterday's workout. Like today I was feeling so like meh, my back is hurting, my shoulders are still hurting, so I could not do it. Like I woke up in the morning and washed my hair, I blow dried, did everything that I'll do it and get it over with, but then I just could not do it. And I thought evening I'll do it, and then I had dinner around like 7:30 or something, and then I slept off. Like I literally slept and I woke up at 10:30. So I was like, you know, I anyways did sleep and I'm not going to get sleep, so I thought I might as well shoot in the night. The kettle is making a lot of noise, so I'm shooting the outfit wala videos. That's the reason I'm wearing this black dress. Mostly you will already see this look by the time I post this vlog. So it's 3 o'clock and these birds start chirping in 3 o'clock in the morning every day and night. Like 10 minutes they'll chirp and they'll stop again after that. So there are two kind of people when they make Maggi. Some people put the masala first and some people put the Maggi first. I'm the person who puts Maggi first. Which one are you? Comment down below. All my friends put masala first, but I personally put Maggi first and then the masala. So okay, the Maggi is in. So if you're wondering why the foil paper, my mom just puts that so that she does not have to clean every day, and like once in a day she just removes this and throws it off. Every day cleaning the stove, the water getting inside kind of, you know, spoils the stove as well. So she just puts the foil paper and removes it. Come on, Maggi. Okay, it's almost ready. Okay, so I don't like my Maggi to be too dry or too soupy. This is like the perfect amount, so I just let it, you know, stay for one more minute and then I shall eat. Oh my god, okay, I sweat so much in the kitchen. Oh, thank god my makeup did not melt away because I have to shoot more. So the noodles, the Maggi is here. Let's see how spicy it is. I'm sure it's not spicy enough because I can handle so much spice. Like, I love spice. So, first of all, it does not taste like Maggi. So, meh for that. But yeah, it's already obviously a different flavor, but not spicy, bro. Like, I mean, if you're looking for spicy, then I don't think so. If you're not a person who would have a lot of spice, then probably, but not for me. Disappointed with the taste though. I really want to try the other one, the famous one. I don't know the name of it. Like hot gar, like, you know, noodles, which is kafi known for being like so spicy. Look at all the fumes. Can you see the fumes? The taste is very meh. But I guess something to just fill my stomach because I'm very, very hungry. I want to shoot 3 more videos. So let's see how that goes. It's what, May 3rd today. So I've been posting the outfit series for 3 days and I really like the response. And mainly I really like the way my content is turning out. I'm done eating. But it is so not worth my cheating intermittent fasting in a night. It tastes so bakwas. Maggi does not compare to Maggi. I don't like the taste at all. Don't ask me lip shade. I mix some 100 lip shades at this point, so please don't ask me what it is. Okay, so that is the corner I'm filming in. There's clothes everywhere, but yeah, that's where I'm gonna suit. Trying to choose outfits for the next video. Like, I don't pre-plan my outfit, so it kind of takes a little time to figure out what I want to wear for the next video. I think I'm going to pair something with this. Okay, so this is the outfit I came up with. I really like how this looks. These earrings just amplify this so much. This look took, usually each look takes me around like 30 to 40 minutes to film, but this took almost 1 hour because I was changing up everything and I was like, this is not nice. So it's almost 4 o'clock, 4:10. I just want to do one more and get done with it. I thought I'll try to do like 3 to 4, but it's already 4:10. So I'm gonna finish it up with one more. I'm going to go to sleep. But this is such a pretty look, you guys. I mean, nice. All right, you guys, so it is almost 5:40. The sun's almost about to rise and I got done filming 2 more things, but I really want to do more, but I don't know why it's taking so much time to do this. I actually even changed my nails because I was too bored with the lavender ones, so I don't have the black one with one hand, so I just put on some silver nail polish to that with some random nail. But these nails, so pretty, right? Let me just properly hold and show you. See, so pretty, like, you know, flames and all. So I changed that so that it just, like, you know, matches this outfit a little more than the lavender ones. But it's 5:40 right now. I actually want to see the sunrise because it's been a really long time that I saw sunrise, but I'm not sure. There's literally more 45 minutes to go. And there's actually a YouTube video which I have to post today. So I'm thinking maybe I'll film that and sleep. And I'm so surprised my mom did not even wake up once. Usually she always wakes up in between to check what I'm doing. But today she did not wake up, so she'll be surprised when she wakes up. Like, what the fuck are you doing till 6 o'clock in the morning? But yeah, still going strong. My makeup, bro, like, look how flawless it is. It's like I did this at 11:30. And still going strong. Oh my god, look, you guys, sun is out. It's 5:40, 6 o'clock almost. I'll just film one more video, I guess. Okay, hi guys, so I was about to work out and I know a lot of you guys constantly ask, like, me to post a routine or something. The lighting in this room is always so terrible. But anyways, so I'm about to do my workout and I usually train with a trainer, but today he is not well, so he just gave me a routine to do. So I'm going to do that. So I thought I'll, like, you know, vlog it for you guys. So today I'm doing upper body because yesterday, like, we did something else. So today is going to be upper body workout. So let's go. Okay, no, 1 minute before we start our workout, you need to know that I only do, like, low impact workouts. I concentrate more on strength than, like, stamina. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so I already did my warm up, so I'm going to start with push-ups. I'm not a pro at it, but I can manage. that's it. So that's 6 exercises in total. So once I complete all the 6 exercises, I do almost like 15 to 20 reps. It means I've done 1 round. So I have to do 5 more rounds. Like totally I have to do 5 rounds. So I have 4 rounds to go. And it's quite simple, quite basic, which I can do even when he, you know, my trainer is not around. So I have to like, you know, do more 4 sets. The first 2 or 3 sets I do with like 2 kg dumbbells. So 2 kg, that means 4 kg. And then the last 2 sets, I were probably going to use like the 5 kg dumbbells. Okay, you guys, so I just got done working out. My hands are paining to even hold the phone. But I don't know why every time my hair wash is synced with my upper body workout. Every freaking time I do upper body, that day I'll have to wash my hair. And my hands are hurting to even take them off. Hello, another day. I just got done working out. Since I worked out so hard, I wanted to have Haleem. I actually did order this prior to working out. It's what, it's dinner time now. And ta-da, Haleem, it's beautiful. I've been craving for Haleem since so long because Ramzan is going on. Like I had, 2 weeks ago when it started, but then I did not have it again. So for people, actually, let me show you. So this is Haleem. So for people who don't know what Haleem is, because I know North Indians don't know what Haleem is, because back when I was in Pune, every time when there was Ramzan, I used to crave for Haleem so much and we used to not get anywhere. So an entire time, like the entire month of Ramzan, you get Haleem. So Haleem is a very popular and very yummy dish. It's originally made out of mutton. They boil mutton and like 100 different spices and etc, and it tastes yummy. Like now they have alternatives, like they have chicken, they have veg Haleem also. I'm not sure what veg Haleem is, but yeah, so this is like Ramzan special. Like if Ramzan is going on, then Haleem is a must. And if you're in Hyderabad, then you know that like you have to have Haleem during Ramzan or it does not work. So I've been like, you know, craving that. And it's kafi thanda because I ordered it like an hour ago, like before I worked out. I wanted to work out and eat, so I just worked out, took a bath, and I'm about to have it. I'll just go heat it up a little bit and then I'll come eat that nice and hot Haleem. A little bit of lemon just increases the taste 2 times. I love lemon, Haleem. It's basically mashed. It's very, what do you call it, mashed? I would not say mashed potatoes because it's like degrading Haleem. I don't know how to describe this. Smells divine, like divine. So there are really particular places where Haleem is really, really nice. So during Ramzan, that's like a task, like at least once a week, you have to go to like the popular places and have Haleem because it just, you won't get it again. They did not like properly cook the thing. I think they can cook it a little more. Huh. I love food, bro. I love food. If you come to Hyderabad during Ramzan, not now, probably next year, then definitely try Haleem. So I used to have like so much trouble explaining my Pune friends what it is. Only I and another friend, like you guys know Dev. So Dev is now in Delhi, but you know, he was born and brought up in Hyderabad. So we both know like Hyderabadi food, especially Haleem. So both of us, like we used to crave for Haleem and they'd be like, what is there in that, you know? And it's really difficult to explain it to them. Today, actually, after a really long time, I think last 1 week was so busy for me. I was shooting every single day and like, you know, to morning to evening, my sleep cycle first of all is so fucked. That's the reason I actually worked out in the evening, because I'm not able to wake up in the morning and not able to sleep in the night. So much chaos everywhere. So today, like finally after a really long time, I did not shoot. I was like not completely, you know, free or something, but I did like a lot of editing work. I posted 3 videos today, 2 reels on Instagram, 1 YouTube video. So I was editing that all day, but still it was like a sitting calm. I did not have to like move around anything or film anything. So was quite nice. So that's the reason I craved this even more. And I was like, you know, so I was even lazy to work out in the evening. So I do basically work out because I want to eat everything. Like a lot of people have a certain body goal, so they diet, vagera, you know, to get there. For me, it's like I want to work out and I want to eat. So I was like, you know, if I want to have Haleem, at least, you know, let me work out. So I did a really good intense leg day and now I'm having.
Hello, she's sitting in front of my vanity and playing.
Hi.
I just took a bath and came and I saw that she's sitting in my front of my vanity and playing. Kada.
In the class though.
Huh?
அந்த நமஸ்து வந்துங்களுக்கு அம்மோ எதுக்கு நடந்தோம் நோக்கோ உட்காந்து
கூச்சு
கூச்சைக்கணும் நோக்கோ உட்காந்து అక్కడ ప్రోలిక అక్కడ ప్రోలిక ఇక్కడ ప్రోలిక కదా ఎన్ని ప్రోలికలు ఉన్నాయి ఎన్ని సార్లు ఇంత మంది ఉంది ఎందుకు ఏం
చేస్తున్నావు
ఆడుకున్నావా అందరి
మాట్లాడినావా వాళ్ళతోటి
వాళ్ళు మాట్లాడినావా మాట్లాడినావా వాళ్ళతోటి ఆయన్నావా ఆయన ఏం
చేస్తున్నావు
నువ్వేం చేస్తున్నావు తిన్నావా అడుగును తిన్నావా అను తిన్నా కాదు తిన్నావా ఏం
తిన్నావు
ఏం తిన్నావు నువ్వు కొట్టే ఏం తిన్నావేమో మార్నింగ్ ఇడ్లీ అంటున్నావా ఏం
తిన్నావు
ఇడ్లీ అమ్మో ఇడ్లీ తిన్నావు నువ్వు నాకు పెద్ద కుంటావు Okay, another day and I'm eating again. So Telangana actually announced lockdown from tomorrow and literally the first thing I did is order guess what if you've seen my vlog, if you know what I like, you should guess what I ordered. Taco Bell. I've been craving this and I was like, what if I don't get this again? So that's the reason I actually ordered it. I ordered chalupa, I ordered taco and some fries and I'm going to enjoy it. Tan taran tan taran tan 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 taran 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 taran. I've not gone to Taco Bell in a really long time. I think it's been over a month. Last I went was with Dave. That also I did not go. We took it and we were eating in the car only. So I think if I see like that, it's been over 2 months that I went to Taco Bell. These fries are so yummy when hot. And they suck when they're cold. I just posted a story on Instagram, like, you know, once they announced the lockdown and they told the timings that they were like 6 o'clock to 10 o'clock in the morning, like you can go out and get stuff or do whatever. First thing I had in mind, which especially because my sleep cycle is so effed up, I wake up so late. Like at least previously I used to wake up 9, 9:30. Now though I wake up again 11:30, 12. So the first thought I had in mind, like, I won't even wake up by the time the curfew will, you know, come back. I've not gone out since over a month. Like, I think back from April 14th, yeah, 13th was the last day I went out. And it's not like I went out. I went to one of my friend's place and that's it. I came back. Oh my God. This sauce, you guys. This sauce. Amazing. And one more conversation I had with somebody is like, we are in a point that we are so glad that there is a lockdown because you don't want this virus to spread anymore. Like previously, like, oh my God, we have to sit at home, the lockdown and all. It's like a whole different new era, new thing. But now I think I've been waiting for this to happen since a while. I wanted Telangana to go under lockdown so that it does not get, the situation does not get as worse as what is it, like, you know, Mumbai and Delhi. But you know, they did not do it. I'm glad it is finally there, and like, life has changed so much that we're wishing for a lockdown. It should happen so that, you know, things can get back to normal really soon. And I don't know, it's a different world altogether. This is the soft taco with grilled chicken. Oh my God, I think I ordered Mexican chicken instead of grilled chicken. I don't like Mexican chicken. The grilled chicken is more yummier than Mexican chicken. It's almost what, I'm searching for the phone while I'm filming in my phone, so dumb. It's what, 5:50 right now. So my dad had gone out to get groceries and like both of them gave me such a bad look when I ordered food. My mom to constantly says, like, if somebody sees the way you get excited about food, like when I order from outside, they'll think that we don't feed you at all. That's the reason you get so hyped up about food. Karke. I'm like, no, Baba, but then that feeling is different. I don't know how to explain. Hello, hi you guys. It's my parents' anniversary, marriage anniversary. So I'm just getting ready. Like, I'm though shooting, so I might as well thought, like, you know, I'll wear a nice dress because they are all dressed up. I thought we'll take pictures. I just don't have mascara on because I have to shoot a mascara video. So I'm going to probably be like this and, you know, click pictures with them. So I'm just wearing like a salwar suit. I'll show it to you later. They're waiting outside for me. Ignore all that. Kapda in the background, a lot of, you know, chaos going on because I've been shooting back to back. So this is the dress I'm wearing. I did not even accessorize, I just put this on because it was there in front. But this is from my Instagram page called Thashi Clothing. Nu nandi suna. Happy marriage anniversary. Nanne diso le ni nindisuna. Okay, my parents could not see me without a mascara, so they said go apply mascara and come. So I just came in and applied mascara. My makeup is not that great today, so I just shot a quick b-roll because they've been waiting for me since an hour. So I just came inside, shot 5 minutes b-roll, and then I'll shot the rest of the video later. So I just applied the mascara and this is how my makeup looks.
Hi.
Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you. Iddiru pralika terugamma padtin అబ్బా చిన్ని డాడ్ వింటున్నా చిన్ని చిన్ని ఎప్పుడు ఇదే అది అనుకుంటున్నా ఎప్పుడు ఇట్లా ఉంటా
అనుకుంటున్నా
స్లో మోషన్ లో నువ్వు నడవాల్సిన అవసరం లేదు, నేను ఎడిటింగ్ లో వేసుకుంటా స్లో మోషన్ ఫుల్ అసలు అసలు అన్న సెల్స్తా మంచి నడవట్లే. ఐ గాట్ దట్ షర్ట్ ఫర్ హిమ్ ఆన్ హిస్ బర్త్డే అండ్ ఇట్స్ వెరీ లాంగ్. డాన్స్ చూడ ఎట్లా అనుకుంటున్నా స్లో మోషన్ పెట్టి ఏ మ్యూజిక్ పెట్టాలి, స్లో మోషన్ పెట్టి ఏ మ్యూజిక్ పెట్టాలంటున్నా.
నా ఫ్రెండ్ ఒక ఆయన జాగింగ్ చేస్తుంటే స్లో మోషన్
వీడియో పెట్టిందా డాడీ యాక్షన్ చూడాల్సి నేను మొగుడు స్లో మోషన్ చూపించింది వాళ్ళు ఫ్రెండ్ జాగింగ్ అంట
జాగింగ్ చేస్తున్నాయినా
వీడియో పెట్టిందా ఇట్లా వాట్సాప్లో.
Okay, the day is done. I filmed 2 YouTube videos today, which I'm incredibly proud of because it's a productive day. I woke up feeling like I don't feel like doing anything at all, but I did end up shooting 2 YouTube videos and it was a beautiful day. My parents' anniversary, small fun thing. We literally, did you see the cake? The lockdown is so bad that we did not even get any good cake. My dad just went into a store and whatever was available he got, and that's the best one we could get for the cake as well. But anyways, we just, like, you know, cut the cake, clicked a nice few pictures because we literally don't have family pictures, especially because my sister, elder sister, is in US. It's been over 6 to 7 years that we took a family photo, and even like me, my mom and dad also, it's been a while we took photos other than like normal selfies. So we did mini photo shoot, so that's the reason, like, I was like properly ready. So I wore that evening dress and it was all a cute moment. Now I'm removing my makeup, so I just thought I'll talk and remove it. I'm just using the Clinique Take the Day Off cleansing balm. I just hope my phone does not give up on me because I do not charge it since yesterday. It's on 4% battery and it can give up anytime, especially because I'm filming a video. Hopefully it will make me get through this